much a part of the Roman cuisine. You can, there's the carciofo, which is the Italian word for artichoke, a la Romana, which is an artichoke that's braised in a little bit of water and wine and olive oil and lots of herbs. And they have the variety of artichoke there that has a very long stem, and they have a purple color to the leaves. Here, Luigi, so if people like this wine, where can they buy it? How much does it cost?
Now, this wine is, we recently just brought it to Florida, so about a few months ago, so it's relatively new. You can usually buy this wine if you go to Tim's Wine Market on Orange Avenue.